Did you know you can run Azure Blob Storage locally using the Azureite Docker image? Here's how to configure Azureite with some basic setup in your Docker Compose file. We're going to configure a volume, and we're only going to run the Blob Storage service by passing in the Azureite Blob command. If you open up the Azure Storage Explorer, you'll be able to connect to this Blob Storage instance, and here you can see the containers that I created inside of this storage instance.